We present a novel formulation to compute and maximize the robustness of dynamic whole-body trajectories during optimization. We take into account the largest force disturbance that the robot is able to counteract before saturating its actuation limits or before losing contact stability. Taking into account this robustness criteria results in visually different robot configurations over time. Notice how the motion of the base of the robot on the right is more dynamic. Its arm also adopts a more sturdy configuration. Our method generalizes to a variety of terrains, including sloped support surfaces. The trajectories we generated are also robust to contact disturbances. In this video, we show the robot standing on the slab. Then we replace the slab with a skateboard. Despite the mismatch in friction, the robot still completes the task reliably.